Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Lately, we have seen a boom in the homegrown brands, especially in clothing and apparel area. And that's really great because most of the brands have unique ideas and they're sustainable as well. And honestly, it is better to wear curated pieces rather than brands like H&M, Zara and Zudio, because in the end, you'll see people wearing the same shirt that you're wearing. Also, these homegrown brands have a story, a uniqueness, and they are different from every other homegrown brand. And today I'll talk about my top favorite affordable homegrown brands in की collection and specific pieces देख के आपका भी दिल खुश हो जाएगा जैसे मेरा हुआ। So number one we have is the Seed Store. This started back in 2007 with a shop that was a small pop-up shop. You know, friends that are out of college with a very little money. But in 15 years, not only did they expand their shop in Goregaon, Mumbai, but they also started their own website. Now, if you're lucky and live in Mumbai, you can visit and have a personalized shopping experience. But agar aap thode unlucky ho meri tarah, to you can go and visit their website and check out their collection. You obviously get your upper wears and bottom wears, but some of my favorite pieces from their collection are these. First is Fracture Tee, second Palmer Pants, and third is Zip Cargo. So their prices start from 666 and go till 2,500 to 3,000, and they also have extras like utility bags. But what literally catched my eye was their Chindi collection. Chindi means best out of waste, which offers upcycled and thrifted products. Each of the pieces so unique and well curated that if you're wearing it outside, people will notice. So some of the best pieces in my wish list are these. For such creativity and uniqueness, it is a totally worth it. The second brand is 6x11, a fairly new brand that started in 2022. Their idea is to create contemporary pieces with a touch of modernity. Their designs are quite relatable. It's about self-expression and making powerful statements. So they have their website if you want to shop, and 95% of their collection have t-shirts, which are really good. They have minimal boxy t-shirts, which are good for everyday use, and they have some bold designs as well. The prices of basic t-shirts starts from 850, and they have a lot of colors in it. Now, given that the t-shirts are of high GSM and quality rates kafi sahi. Though this brand has limited collection as of now, but I have high hope for it. Next up is a footwear brand called Gumree. Gumree is one of those brands that offer high quality and minimal designs. Ye designs aise hai which last year to come and are practical as well, since in a style karna is very easy. So if your style is quality and minimal design, this is a brand you should check out. Currently, they have only 14 products listed on their website, but they have everything you need to look stylish and comfortable. They have three items: sneakers, cork mules, and cork sandals, all of which are perfect for minimal styling. Cork sandals ki baat karu to agar aap Birkenstock se khareedne jaoge, it will cost you 13 se 15 thousand. But agar aapko same quality with same comfort chahiye and neutral colors, it will cost you only for 2,500 from this brand. And this will make a great investment considering you can wear it every day. Number four, Yunus Imaginary. Agar inki USP ki baat kare to inhone Indian हेरिटेज, बेसिकली जयपुर के हेरिटेज को मॉडर्निटी के साथ दिखाया ऑन देयर पीसेस। सो बेसिकली सी हैंडब्लॉक डिजाइन एंड सनबर्नरी प्रिंट्स ऑन देयर पीसेस सच एज शर्ट्स। दे हैव स्वेटशर्ट्स एंड कॉर्सेट्स व्हिच आर मॉडर्न गारमेंट्स, बट दे हैव इंट्रिकेट जयपुर वर्क ऑल ओवर देम व्हिच मेक्स इट वेरी यूनिक। नाउ एवरीवन विल नॉट बी एबल टू वेयर दिस, बट दिस इज अ स्टेटमेंट पीस, समथिंग पीपल वुड। Also, their prices start from 800 rupees and go till 2,000 to 2,500 rupees, which is very reasonable considering they infuse traditional prints with modern. So this is my list of my favorite homegrown brands which are affordable. And agar aapke paas bhi koi aapke favorite homegrown brands hai, then comment down below. I hope aapke liye video beneficial rahegi. And agar aapko aisi videos aur chahiye, comment down below and subscribe to my channel.